Hi, teammates. My Uncle Don, who's associated with Word of God symbolism that keeps coming up, he worked for General Electric for most of his life, and he had kidney stones later on in his life too. And so I just wanted to give you some background so you know what's going on if you see those things associated with him. And keep faith, teammates, and have no fear.
Over 6 feet. It was very dark. Yes, it was. How certain are you that this was a male?
Oh, I don't know any girls in the front like that.
I don't know, Miro. I've seen some of those women on the Olympics. They can run like the wind.
This guy got on our roof in like a second. Our roof is 10 feet high.
They have women's high jumping in the Olympics. They got these Scandinavian women who can jump clean over me. Started yelling and cussing because they didn't have her favorite cigarettes at the vending machine. She scared a couple of the customers. No one's seen her since. And my point is, we don't know anything about the person you saw. And we should just keep all possibilities available.
Dad, where's the remote?
I don't know, baby. Why don't you check in the silver cushions? Excluding the possibility that a female Scandinavian Olympian was running around outside our house last night, what else might be a possibility?
I'm not done asking questions, and I don't appreciate sarcasm. Do you two have anyone who might have a grudge or something against you?
Want to talk to you. We know all about the hoax. We already took some of your friends downtown in a paddy wagon. Just tell us your name and why you did it. We'll give you the same deal we gave the others. Throw your life at me, son.
Psycho, the mama bad like Michael. Can't really trust nobody with all this jewelry on you. My roof look like a no-show. Got diamonds by the bolo. Come with the Tony Homo for clowns and all the balls. Well, I hate to go psycho. The mama bad like Michael. Can't really trust nobody with all this jewelry on you. My roof look like a no-show. Got diamonds by the bolo. Don't act like you my friend when I'm rolling through my hands. Oh, you stuck in the friend zone. Tell her 4, 5, 5. Ayy, 100 bands inside my shorts to G, all this shit. Ayy, try to stuff it all in, but it don't even fit.
Hey, know that I've been with this ever since a kid. Hey, I made my first million on like this is it. Hey, 34 walked through, man, we had a blend. Hey, had so many bottles, gave a good girl a sip. Out the window of the Benz, so we get sitting in the rent. And I'm like, whoa.